situation along the Thai-Burmese border, we had a rare opportunity to interview Colonel Yat Suk, the leader of the Shan State Army, in his stronghold in Burma, who has been fighting for autonomy for decades. Newsline's Jane Lin has the report. The leader of the Shan State Army.
Joining me today is General Yat Suk, commander of the Shan State. Colonel Yat Suk discussed with Shan Army leaders of establishing a government called the Restoration Council for Shan State.
Not left.